Hello, hello, hello. Oh, that's just... Make sure everything's running well. Speaking now is a bit quiet. No, wrong one. Hello. Alright, it's gonna be 2 seconds. Just gotta make sure it's all running well. Running well, we're all good. Oh, it seems to be on the wire for a minute. Cool. Alright, so today we are playing WW2K24 because I want to. Fuck you. Got some blue light glasses because hopefully it'll stop me from getting headaches. Be a real help. And if not, they don't, but it's fine. Playing on my trusty PS4 controller. As per the usual, the way to play. Got what angle? Top left. Top right might be. I don't know. I can turn the Spotify off now. And, shall see. Ooh. Yeah. I definitely read these every day. Also, got a cookie cake that I made yesterday. Okay, so I'm gonna show that off. It did say Happy Mother's Day on it. Got smudged, so now I'm just eating it. Thank you very much. Well, why not?
To talk to you more about the new training feature in WWE 2K24.
Oh, what happened there by accident, definitely. Oh my god, it's so loud. Turn it off for just a second. Because. That on. Jukebot. Are these? These ones are definitely made for 2K24. Oh, I don't care. Oh my god, just turn the music off, I put creative save mode on. And go further down. It can just be a background. Which one's this one? Fuck that. Let's just get rid of the ones that aren't on. Thing. I know that I chain. Hold on, subtitles. We need subtitles on? Put them on for the video. Stream, yes. Okay, I'm liking the look so far. Why is he? Okay. I don't know if you can create the character and then bring him over, because if so, then I'll do it now. So I've got the moveset. I took pictures of it on my phone the other day, because I couldn't be asked to go searching for it, because I knew it would take ages. We're gonna go straight into the MyRise because that's what we're here for. Before a story. Before also, I'm victory, feeling a bit weird, a so run, a this is just gonna be a chill stream.
There's possibility.
Possibility, an opportunity to step outside of yourself and to step into something greater.
Whether it's what? Proving to the doubters that you have what it takes.
I'm here. I'm doing the work.
Are proving to yourself that you know who you are and where you belong.
We weren't asking for your permission.
But to finish the story, you have to begin.
And make it your own, from who you are.
To the choices you make along the way.
And replace possibility with legend, because this...
this is your story.
My bitrate don't look great, but... can't imagine it's that demanding to run, at least I hope not. This is the women's one, isn't it? I want this one. Because... oh, I want to play as the character I always play as. Which you guys don't know who he is. But I do. Well, hello, we're on the bump.
Welcome to The Bump and what is shaping up to be the most chaotic SummerSlam week in WWE history. I'm Byron Saxton.
And I'm Kayla Braxton. Less than a week before defending the undisputed WWE Universal Championship against Cody Rhodes in a brand versus brand main event at SummerSlam, Roman Reigns shocked the world and surrendered his title.
What? The head of the table said that he's been beating up Cody for years now, and he has nothing more to prove. Now he's taking a sabbatical in Hollywood to show his cousin, The Rock, that he will be a bigger superstar there, too.
With SummerSlam in disarray and the draft set to begin the night after, Triple H called for a one-night WWE Universal title tournament with selections from the GMs of both Raw and SmackDown.
Raw GM William Regal named Cody as Raw's first entrant and said he was confident
that's the best intercontinental title right there, by the way.
But SmackDown's brand new general manager, The Miz, didn't find this awesome.
What?
He called the attempt to take his WWE Universal Championship to Raw nothing short of theft.
And The Miz is in it to win it for his brand. He's sending a team of killers to bring that title home.
Let's take a look.
Kayla, we know what Braun Strowman brings to a fight. AJ Styles is always a threat. If you ask me, though, KO is the man to beat in this whole tournament. He's been hungry for the opportunity. Reigns has left him here.
That sounds like he was waiting for crumbs from Roman's table, Byron. William Regal's entries are no slouches. Finn Balor was the first Universal Champion. Much of the WWE Universe believes this is Gunther's time, and Cody Rhodes has been looking to finish the story for a while now.
That last slot, though, Kayla, what is Regal's strategy there?
William Regal still has one foot in developing young superstars. Raw's GM is going to make a match on the SummerSlam kickoff show for that last slot in the tournament. Your guy, Kevin Owens.
I mean, I wouldn't call him my guy.
Wait,
your
am
guy
I winning this
is not
championship
going to
immediately?
His opponent until the winner of that match.
About time I get some respect.
Neither will we.
Awkward. They're uneven, aren't they? I normally go striker and then I use some powerhouse moves. I can sort the moveset later though. Because realistically, our first match will probably be with just some random fucking moveset, whatever it gives us. That tends to be how it works. So let's go in here and start on our in-ring attire. Obviously, we've got to start with the face. Not face, the hair. So, I hope they've got it. It's 98, so I'm just looking to see if there's any new one. That's a wham forehead though, fucking hell. And that William Regal's hair. Don't want that. This is what I used to use in 2K17. Not that great. Just the uneven side really fucks me. Bugs me. It's a pretty good one, to be fair. Okay, so I use this one sometimes. It's what I was using until I changed it last year. Changed it last year to this one. I think I'm going to stick with this one. I like the full set of hair. We might change it later on, so he grew his hair out, but it's the color I'm going for now. God. I've been up since since 4 a.m. today, because trial shift at a bakery at 5 a.m. until 12 a.m. which is half an hour away from me, so driving for half an hour at 4 in the morning. Impressive. I'm going to lighten the hair. Bye. That one. The lighting's kind of very cool. Yeah, that color's fine. Cool. We're just gonna change the eye color. Be same eyes though. Thank you. Doc, according. More hazily eyes, but. It says on the side of green then. Finish here. I'll do that color. Then, so to go over here, coffee, I need to put the beard on, and sort of the eyebrows. The good eyebrows change almost every game, to be fair, because they have to fuck around with them. Did I go past beard? Oh, yeah. No, don't be glitched with the beard I like. Oh, am I gonna have to find a new beard? That's heartbreaking. Well, they used to work. Best they had. They didn't even know what to keep it because it looks like painted up. Oh, why is the one I like bugged out? Let me try and change the color, see if it... Beard was like the best one. I think it was one of Roman's on, to be fair. 22. This one, Roman's beard at the time. Oh. I'm gonna use the. I think again is. Roman's beard's lovely. Weird because it's too long for me. Better for you, it looks like. Alright, let's go to clothes. I don't know why I'm going to clothes. I haven't done yet, but we're starting with tattoos. The tattoos are like the most important part. Hey. What ones have they got? Why have they just. Still haven't updated the back tattoos. Okay, can either do the sword. Stingrays. That thick. See, no, because the sword reacts weirdly when it gets to the top, so I'm going to go back to the one I know. Which is this one. And I kind of just go until I feel like it fits back. Not tends to be. That there's like a weird triangle part of the muscles in the back, and I kind of try it like half the time. I don't want to do left arm yet because left arm will take long, but let's do right arm. They did update this. This one looks nice. Universe mode and watch Critical Role. And that's how it's going to work out. And I forgot I had my cookie here. Just give me 2 seconds. I've got a package and it's my girlfriend's shoes, which was supposed to be Saturday. Before Saturday, got a pair of Converse, a really nice pair of Converse actually. She picked out a lovely pair, but there is a knife in here, so I cannot show it on Twitch. So I'm gonna turn around. I don't think I can. Basically, Converse sent Rex. Oops. Yeah, it wasn't even similar ships. Completely different. She wanted. That was not. Emailed them, yeah. Say, hey guys. I had Converse. Sent me the wrong shoes. I need my back saying. Hi Archie, I feel like you've gotten the wrong shoes. I think she was all really, really mad. I £15 off. Always use that. You didn't. Yeah, no, probably not. Oh my god, I've got £30 off the next order. Oh my god. I'm not close enough to the table. I'm gonna go buy some Converse. We get a pair of shoes. Yes, stay out of the car. Cool. I don't have that way. Please tell me that. Keep aside. More of that. Yeah, 7. But so that does not look like a. In the heart. Cool, yeah, so these were for my birthday. And, Converse people, to be fair, they helped out a little bit. They said, yeah, I feel like you've got the wrong package. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. So, they were like, yeah, the best we can do is put a refund in, but it will be with you. Be with you within 8 to 10 days. Fine. Got no job at the moment, so I'm really poor. But Fine, I can make it. They're like, yeah, the best we can do with your expedited delivery is pay for the fast delivery, reimburse you for it. Okay, as long as you reimburse me, so I've applied for my refunds. But it could be another week until I get both. Which is like 90 quid. Got money right now. Literally £2 to my. So, a bit of a pain in the ass. Luckily, the job that I went for. So, starts. But yeah, my trip with Converse was fun. Just a bit insulting. They were like, oh yeah, well, I like this guy already. I'm gonna go with these ones. I think of the color scheme I want cruised. Oh shit, I spoiled the name. Well, that's a conversation. But yeah, no, it's just Converse recently. But it's dealt with it. to pop. I just need to make the pop up better. The knee pads. It shall be important for I'm fine. All white, actually. All white. like a zip up hoodie. Put on that. But I doubt I will. Sometimes do, sometimes don't. Depends on if I can be asked. Because it does take a while sometimes. But yeah. Okay. Personal information, let's get on to the story about how Cruise, not only the channel, but the name was created. So, the name Cruise came from WWE 2K17. I, young, dumb, I was... I was young and I was dumb and I thought, should I think of cool names for video games yet? Bunyan one same as Yeah, no. I was trying to think of some things. I had the Jade Warrior, the Jade Crusher. That was like my name, and I was like, yeah, that's so sick. I'm gonna make a huge channel off that. And I was like, that doesn't really work as a YouTube channel because it's such a weird name. And I was like, oh, what works? It's like, what has to be one word? And it was like, Cruise. And I genuinely thought, hand on heart, or as a child, and I thought that Cruise was spelled K-R-U-I-Z. So that's how I spelt it. I also never did this, by the way. I just got to see some of them. But yeah, I was like, let's do Cruise, because I think Cruise is a pretty good name to be fair. But yeah, that's how Cruise was created. Then I started streaming YouTube. I got a bunch of streams on there. I should have stayed streaming YouTube because I actually started to grow pretty decent to get like a good few people watching per stream.
Don't blow yourself up, young man. You're apt to have a long night.
Mr. Regal.
Coming in early to help the ring crew. running the ropes while everyone else is still at the hotel, it makes an impression.
Thanks. I do my best.
Do you?
What do you mean?
Do you do your best? Apply yourself.
You sound like my old math teacher.
Well, you came to Raw more than a year ago now, and you've yet to make much of an impression. No titles, no great rivalries, a win-loss record with just enough victories to fly under the radar.
Great pep talk?
Let me finish.
What ticket?
I see your potential. The question is, if you're ready to fulfill it.
I'm ready.
Good. Because as you know, there's a tournament for the WWE Universal Championship
right there
tonight. The final slot for Raw will be decided in a match on the kickoff show. One of the combatants will be Dominic Mysterio. That young man has a future, a legacy, a name. The other competitor is you.
Thank you, sir. So much. I'll bring my best.
Good man. See you do.
I've broken the lid on this, so I'm just going to have to check this.
You're the long shot of this whole night, my boy. You're the dark horse.
The who?
Beat the odds.
Got so much water. That was like, I think, like a third of the bottle. Oh, cool. Do the moveset now, which means I don't have to deal with some shitty moveset in the first match. Great. However, this is the bit that takes longer, in my opinion. Which is why I photographed photographed the important bits. I go with the powerhouse ones because I think there's better. Oh. Hey, this right cross. Kick. Apparently. I want that one. Right. I like the spin of it. Got a Falling Stoop. Three. Oh, I didn't watch that. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that's the one. A DDT for this. This one. Ouch. What's the... Two F5s, what? I must have gone past it. Yeah, I did. Yeah. I had a Blue Thunder one for this move, but I kind of... Oh, I kind of prefer that already. Watch it. I'm going the wrong way, shit. Stop. Two, because I could in after it. Well, this is a lot. Album 7. Correct. Yes, indeed. It's one thing I do very well, because I don't really like to take waves. Pre-existing suplex city. I think it's a good move. Fun. I also. have the sister Abigail. The one and only Bray Wyatt. Can't not have it. Incredible finisher, it's an incredible move. Just to be. That's what they've done. That done. That one's that's what we've done anyway. Oh, is that all the ones I saved? cool. Signatures. So this is where you earn incredible signatures. To win every single one. Best ever. So I have a running knee strike. Running the ice. Which is, I think, 1 and 4. Pick off the bottom up as quick. Four. I have 3 signatures now. I have 5? What? I have 5, that's insane. I wasn't paying attention, I went way past it. So what, 5, 6, insane. 5 different finishes, what the fuck. Main finish, that is. Awesome. So, and come with basic 4. Couldn't care less. It's cool. It's good. It works. It is. The one and only. I thought I was close to it. Beer. 11, that should be 2 seconds. Thank you. Cool, I am back. I won't be doing finish 3, 4, and 5 because 5 is nuts. I really hope these aren't copyrighted. That they are, but I hope it's not going to be dangerous copyright. Yes. When was your album? Come on. Couldn't care less about mixtape. I want to bosses. I don't really change these. I can't have any of the ones I want. So I just kind of. Diving moves. Mission. Yeah. That is a moveset done. And then I don't go to or 15, so I just kind of hate that they're in separate sections. Fine. Would have been boring at all. I don't know where the sound for the music's gone. What the fuck is that? I think it's still one is the one I do. Cool, that's my entrance done. Five actually, but welcome to MyRise. This is the beginning of cruise. The one, the only, the man, the myth, the legend, the best of all time.
you are. I'm Troy Simpkin, associate but soon to be full-fledged producer.
Troy, we've met several times. You even borrowed my toothbrush once.
Ribbing you, bro! Anyway, just wanted to make sure you had the lay of the land. I mean, you're already booked tonight, but normally these situations are a good chance to check your social media, talk to other superstars, mess with your attire, all kinds of things.
I've been on Raw for a while now. I know how these things work.
Okay, fine. Just trying to be helpful.
Thanks, but I need to focus on my match.
Good idea, since the kickoff show is starting.
Why would I go back to the hotel?
Of course you do.
Well, look who it is. If it isn't SummerSlam's dark horse.
That nickname?
Good times? Is Raw trying to steal SmackDown's WWE Universal title? Between us, what is Regal really up to?
Giving me an opportunity to win the WWE Universal Championship?
He put you in a qualifying match. You think that's some kind of vote of confidence? Come on, don't be naive.
I'm not. What are you getting at?
You know he has all his royal eggs in the Cody Rhodes basket. He's just trying to set the American Nepo baby up to win.
Nope.
I'll tell you what. The draft starts tomorrow. You beat Dominic. Maybe I bring you over to SmackDown in the supplemental. We'll make a big announcement on social media.
Oh, you'll post about me? For real? Why would you want me in the tournament instead of Dom anyway?
Because I want the WWE Universal title on my show, where it belongs. And I am 100% sure KO will beat you.
Coming to SmackDown? Man, that is a very generous offer and a wicked smart strategy, Miz. And I don't want to overstep here, but I have just one little thing I'm bumping on.
What's that?
It's just that I would rather have my fingernails pulled out with needle-nose pliers than ever work for an entitled, condescending reality show hack.
I promise that you will regret that.
Okay. It did not read like that when I decided that one. I take it back.
This right now, this conversation.
Well, that's not what I meant, but wonderful. SummerSlam, baby.
It's the so-called dark horse of the tournament. The following contest is a qualifying match for the Universal Championship.
I need to turn up the music a little bit.
Making his way to the ring from London, England.
And I meant to up the difficulty.
Oops. Pounds.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves calling this guy the dark horse of the tournament. He's not even officially in it yet.
I have to agree with you, Corey. Winning the WWE Universal Championship Tournament will be difficult enough. But to have to win an extra qualifying match first makes it nearly impossible.
Oh, no one cares. I want to see my entrance. That was it.
One of these men will walk out of this qualifying match with a ticket.
Right, let's see how 2K24 plays. I need to change the audio, it's way too loud.
The amount of total power it took to pull that off is simply superhuman.
Using his body as a weapon.
What the f- Yeah, no wonder it's.
Slam quick, nope, wow! Outrageous strength on display. Shutting down with a vertical suplex. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Toss caution out the window, and it paid off.
Adrenaline is through the roof now.
Up we go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I killed him. Dead. But I'm destroying them. Let's just. Oh no, he reversed it. He reversed the one thing that would have ended the match. Oh, I need to change that. I got a suplex. Trying to get this one done so I can get like an actual challenge, because I feel like it's a bit cheaty. One, two, three. Thank you very much. Cruz is in the qualified for the tournament. We're gonna skip all this for a second just because I need to change all the audio because it's really fucking loud. There we go. That should be better. /78 overall. We're going to be changing that soon. Oh shit, I forgot to change the score.
There he is. Great match with Dominic out there. Regal made the right call opening that last slot up.
We're in the opposite bracket, but I'm kind of hoping you make it to the final. Real Cinderella story.
Is that like some kind of reverse psychology mind game?
No, it's probably just being
hell
nice.
No. You make it to the final, I'm aiming to beat you just like I was going to beat Reigns.
Is that right? Hope you make it to the finals with some nice, short, easy matches on the way. I want everyone to know I beat you at your best.
That's the spirit.
Same to you.
Oops.
I'll see you in the main event in a few hours.
I apologize. Just quick. Probably under controls. Gameplay, sorry. Wonders about. Going hard for now. Already spoke to Cody Rhodes, that's just.
Is that the same to you?
Cool.
KO, first round of the WWE Universal Title Tournament. Let's do this.
Seriously? Are you literally the most desperate superstar on Raw?
I'm just saying.
Oh, KO, I'm so excited to fight you. What the hell have you ever done to even deserve being in the same room as the WWE Universal Championship?
You want to know what I've done to get here?
It was a rhetorical question. What you've done is take the opportunity to showcase your craft on the biggest stage in the world and flush it right down the toilet. You've been over on Raw for what, 2 years now? And most of the WWE universe doesn't even know your name. All you are is some charity project for Regal.
I'm nobody.
Half right. You're definitely a nobody. See you out there.
Oh, dick. Beat him now.
He's back again to compete in the championship tournament. The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
The lighting's really weird.
No disrespect to Dominic Mysterio, but the competition levels up a bit here with Kevin Owens.
Yeah, it's one thing to take on KO fresh, but after already competing tonight, good luck.
Here comes the prize fighter, a man who always looks ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
As gritty and tough as they come, KO has to be one of the most hardened superstars anyone can face in this business.
And that is how he has spent nearly a decade as a top name in WWE.
There have been very few folks to main event a single WrestleMania, let alone two. But KO has done just that.
Oh, I like it inside myself.
Picture as a multi-time WrestleMania main eventer, but he's made an entire career out of defying expectations. There were not many people who expected KO's opponent to make it into the WWE Universal Championship Tournament, but here he is. What do you think is going through his mind right now?
That jerking the curtain at SummerSlam is as close to the undisputed WWE Universal title as he's ever going to get. KO's about to turn Cinderella back into a pumpkin.
Pretty sure that's the carriage, Corey. The odds might favor Kevin Owens, but we've already seen this man has brought his A-game tonight.
Bullshit, honest.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Pressure on Kevin Owens, gladly.
Slingshot, cross body. Pinpoint precision, right on target.
Driven.
Oh shit, you reversed it. What? No.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Just a step ahead of Owens. Bash right into the post on the outside. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. From the apron. That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come. Springboard. Taking off from the ropes. Vicious right forearm. What a punch.
Oh.
Things didn't look pretty for Owens.
That's a good punch.
Shot.
I love this punch so much.
Here, he'll be in a good position.
Looks deadly.
Oh, check that out. Oh, a corkscrew neck breaker. Heading up. He's thinking. It's not looking good for Owens. Owens needs to find an opening. Uh-oh. Thunderous powerbomb. I don't know.
Gosh. And then just one kick and then we've done that. What's next? Victory is in sight. Grab KO.
Owens into the ropes, but KO holds on. Kick to the gut.
Oh, fuck.
This one's over.
The fast count.
I'll tell you why, Saxton. Kevin Owens is making a statement. This statement could cost Owens the WWE Universal Championship.
KO needs to take the W. He's wasting time.
It's not a waste of time. Everyone in this tournament is watching, and they see KO beating a guy so bad he can't stand up. Is he setting him up for another stunner?
Wait, small package.
One, two, three. He got him.
KO had it won, but his arrogance got the better of him.
I don't buy it, Saxton. Let me see a replay.
KO's taking it out.
On the vest. What can I say? No one expects the cruise. Oh, bitch.
Stunner for Owens.
He might have won the match, but did this guy ever lose the war?
Just a total meltdown from KO here tonight.
And as a result of KO's meltdown, I'm not even sure his opponent's going to make it to his next match.
Yeah, well, I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure we win the Universal Championship. Which is pretty nuts.
To go live with a hit for the bump, and you are the guy everyone is talking about tonight. You got a quick sec?
You got a bag of ice?
No.
That is a bummer. But chatting with you is not. What do you want to know?
You really came out of nowhere tonight with a couple of big wins that have you in the hunt for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. But I have to ask, Is your performance tonight a fluke?
Why'd you have to ask that? Fuck off, you did.
I'm sorry? A fluke?
I don't mean any offense. It's just... your record hasn't exactly been at the WWE Universal Championship level since you...
What's the old saying? The times make the man? You're not wrong, Kayla. I've been finding my feet here in WWE. But when Regal gave me this opportunity,
I felt my name.
I was grateful because there's something in the air tonight. Something I could feel when I walked in the building. No, I don't think people are looking at a fluke. I think they're looking at destiny.
Tell him, girl.
Bold words for a man about to face Braun Strowman.
Oh, what?
I guess we're about to find out if I'm right.
Sorry, I'm spinning these.
I guess we are. Good luck out there.
If you find a bag of ice,
I'll keep an eye out.
Somehow he keeps surviving. It's the Dark Horse.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 225 pounds, Cruz!
He's already strung together two victories tonight. Why not make it three?
Why not? Because he's facing Braun Strowman. I don't think I need to say anything else.
Shit.
KO beat the hell out of him, and now he's walking into a fight with a genuine monster in Braun Strowman. The guy that'll turn around, take the count out loss, and call it a night.
Not happening, Corey. We saw it with Dominic Mysterio on the kickoff show, and we saw it with Kevin Owens in our opening match tonight. This man will not quit.
Where's the objective? Or is it just win the match?
Oh, man, watch this. Freaking power. Reverse choke slam. Dodges out of the way.
Yeah, get on my way.
Wicked kick to the face. Big same time. Springboard.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Blast off. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. That was nasty. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Just knee to the face.
Bosh. Fucking, I'm destroying him. He's just not good enough. Oh, then what? I take it back. Oh, fuck. I don't take it back. Oh, no, I take it back. I'm sorry. Ow. Ow. And he goes for the pin. Kicks out. He still has life. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. No one can. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh no. All Shrine is going to the top rope.
Taking flight. Oh, misses the mark. Up and around and down.
I hit my combat move, just didn't do it.
Oh, he answers back on the monster. Clothesline. In a second, the superstar building momentum. Sweeping the leg. Things are looking up.
Signature, come on. Hit that beautiful knee. To the other side of the ring for the spear. Come on. Come on. End this match right now. I'm so hurt. Oh, I'm so good.
This is a setup, Regal. I take over as the general manager of SmackDown, and all of a sudden there's a tournament for my show's title with a bunch of Raw guys, and now two of them made it to the finals?
Mizanin, surely you cannot believe that I somehow conspired with Roman Reigns to abdicate his title. Perhaps he simply didn't want to work with you.
That is ridiculous. Roman loves me, and that's not the point. You and Triple H and all your little buddies skulking around to anoint Cody Rhodes, you set this up for Cody to face this guy.
Hello again, Miz. I thought about your offer to come to SmackDown if I did okay against Dom and then lost to KO. I decided to beat him instead. Oh, and Braun too.
Looks like I made the right choice including you in this tournament.
Oh, look at the Mutual Admiration Society. Can you really not see what's going on here, kid? A qualifying match? Owens? Strowman? You're getting the hell kicked out of you so Regal can put his boy Cody on the throne. He is using you.
Yeah, he is using me. To main event SummerSlam, Miz. I'm cool with it.
Whatever. I'm done with both of you. You cannot get away with stealing the WWE Universal Championship from SmackDown, Regal.
I believe I just have.
He's here to compete in the tournament finals.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 225 pounds, Cruz.
It's been an impressive
impressive one-night showing so far, but why stop here? He wants to finish.
I love this music.
Against the man who
happy I found it.
Phrase, Cody Rhodes. Easier said than done, Saxton. Cody's
I literally found it like the day before the game came out.
Be a one-sided fight.
Oh well, we'll watch it. It's the big match of the night. Oh God, I'm so tired. I've been up.
Cody looks like he's really embracing the significance of this pivotal moment.
Terminals.
Cherishing each passing second. I'm sure he is. He's not just walking to the ring. He's taking the final steps of a very long journey to get here.
14 hours. Bedtime soon. This is a pretty cool start to the MyRise, by the way. I mean, you being in a tournament, I like it.
It's time for a SummerSlam
tournament for the Undisputed. Are we winning it? I think we're winning it. That's the way it seems like it's going. Someone's gonna come in like an interrupt. But Roman's gonna be here. Because he said on the social media thing saying that he's going to make sure that Cody doesn't win.
You can see the desire in these competitors' eyes.
So he's probably going to interfere.
In the shine of that championship's gold. Many believe that Cody Rhodes is a lock to win the WWE Universal Championship tonight. The dark horse of the tournament is the last man standing in his path. Oh, things would be different if Roman Reigns hadn't walked away. But it sure does look like the WWE Universal title is in Rhodes.
Where was it?
Grasp. After all you've seen tonight, you're still counting this man out?
There are only so many banana peels his opponents can slip up on.
I'm gonna do SummerSlam. I'm gonna see what time it is. Gotta cook dinner.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. The high risk just resulted in a big splat.
Cody's got blood armor. Oh yeah, I'll finish up SummerSlam, see what time it is, and then I might carry on, I might not. It's half six, I'm busy at 8 o'clock, but I need to, you know, eat by like half seven, so we might, we'll definitely see what happens. And SummerSlam, that might be all we have time for.
Counter. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. No way. Somersault.
Bitch.
That's fighting any which way to topple the competition. Hurling your own body like that is insane. Gets put into the barricade.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What was Iron Shaw doing? What the fuck did Iron Shaw do?
Many believe that Cody Rhodes is a lock to
win the WWE Universal Championship tonight. The dark horse of the tournament is the last man standing.
Alright, no fucking about that.
No, things would be different if Roman Reigns hadn't walked away, but it sure does look like the WWE Universal title is in Rhodes' grasp.
After all you've seen tonight, you're still counting this man out?
There are only so many banana peels his opponents can slip up on, Saxton. Rhodes doesn't make mistakes.
It won't work. I just wanted the pin for effect.
Manages to escape before the three count, and frustration might be starting to set in.
No doubt Cody is having trouble here.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instinct at this point.
Oh, Cody's busted open.
Side of the face.
Career, he's learned not to underestimate any of his opponents.
Reversal, and the ref gets taken out.
Oh dear, there's gonna be some interference. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Story should be complete.
That referee was right in the line of fire, Saxton. Cody sees it now, checking on the official.
You can
see the frustration on his face. We got to get another referee down here.
Someone, yeah.
Has no idea.
I can't believe this. Roman was supposed to be off in Hollywood, but I guess he took a detour.
Oh no, what is Roman thinking?
Reigns can't do this. No!
Roman Reigns guaranteed that Cody Rhodes would not win the WWE Universal Championship.
See? Oh, I knew he said that.
The table keeps his promises.
No, not like this. No!
Yes, Cole. Yes! It's over! It's over! This is incredible! Roman is the kingmaker! This is criminal! Criminally genius! Look at the smile on Roman's face!
I can't believe how we got here! We have a new, undisputed WWE Universal Champion!
Undisputed? This guy doesn't even know where he is!
Roman's actions here tonight will reverberate throughout the WWE Universe for a very long time.
What a SummerSlam, and what a turn of events!
Bam. Wow. That was very sick. That was correct. What can we do? I'm going to have it longer than Roman had. I'm going to win all the championships. Acting, it's continental, US, whatever way. I'm having more NXT. Give me them all. Stack them up. I think that's a pretty nice spot to end up on. Nice short. Check out the game. I'm liking it so far. It's fun. It's another game like 100,000. Like once post lockdown. I put like 500 out of 17. Shitload into 2K. Not many. 20. Not many in 19. 22. I put a shitload of my career. The other two. But yeah. Yeah, where is my most 6'7" 2K22 is my second 77 23 is 13. So I'll probably stack in 100. However. That was fun. Definitely doing a little bit more of WWE. Really feel when I picked it out. Rush decision. Hope I'll finish it, but I also, I don't know. However, come out, search it. Someone, I think. WWE. That's mine. Just chilling out, playing some WWE. Okay. I know character. Awesome. But, I like taking. Cool character. So. Thank you very much for watching. See you next one.